Hey there, this is Sahib from TechiTwix. Welcome to my new channel and this new video, which is based on how to increase your battery life of your Android smartphone. This is the question I am getting a lot of requests these days and decided to make a video on it. There are different smartphones coming in different sizes of your battery these days, like 2200 milliampere, 300 milliampere, and some like Marathon 4200 milliampere also. But the actual battery life we are getting is not that great. The normal screen on time which we are getting is around 3.5 hours, which is not bearable or acceptable. So in this video I'll show you 5 ways how you can increase your battery life of your Android smartphone. These are just 5 simple ways without use of any app. The first way to increase your battery life is not to use your smartphone, Android smartphone, when it is charging. The thing which I have noticed with users is that they are using their smartphone even when it is charging. So it is decreasing their battery life in many areas, like it is making your device to heat too much. Second, it is decreasing your battery life, and yes, it will decrease the battery health for which the battery will serve you. So second way, don't use any third party apps. These days in Play Store there are many third party apps like Clean Master, Leo Garber, whatever, many Battery Doctor, etc. They claim that they will free up your RAM also and will increase your battery life. Yes, actually no, they are not even increasing your battery life, but they are actually decreasing. They are using some amount of around 50 to 60 MB of your RAM, and which is decreasing your performance as well as your battery life. So I highly recommend you to not to use apps like Clean Master, etc. They don't increase your battery life, but they decrease it. So some days ago I have read an article in newspaper claiming that they also send your personal data to some other countries. I don't know about the name of that, but I highly recommend to not to use that. Third point, which will not affect your battery too much, but yes, it will make your device run smooth. The other problem with smartphones is these days is that storage. So you can go to your storage tab and clear internal cache of your internal storage. It will help you in getting 5% of better battery life and some more space. You can go to your storage and clear cache once in a week. Second is some apps which you don't need. There are many Google specific apps like books, videos, newsstand, etc., which I think some people don't read. People like me don't read them, or the meaning of saying is that unwanted apps, you can just go to your settings apps and force stop or disable them. Once you have disabled them, it will help you in not only it will give you some more space, but yes, it will allow your RAM to be remain free and will give you even better battery life with this simple trick. One thing I will again say, this Google specific things which are internally like Google Play service should not be disturbed during this process, otherwise your system may malfunction. Fifth way is the best way you can increase your standby time. Very basic question I am getting is that at night when the users are sleeping, their battery is around 20 to 25%, and when they woke up their battery is around 4 to 5%. Overnight the battery use is 20%. They say why this happens. I'll give a simple trick to go beyond that, and that trick is reboot every day. Yes, your device needs a reboot in 24 hours a day. After 24 hours a day, and when you reboot your device, your RAM frees up and it doesn't get much crowded and it may give you better standby time and better screen on time. However, I may conclude this video by saying I have tested these tricks in more than 25 devices and told many of my friends and relatives to do this, and 95% of results were with me that they are getting 15-20% of battery life, and depending upon your usage, you may also get better battery life. And if you are getting better battery life using my tricks, then you can go down, hit that like button, subscribe to my channel and comment whether you are getting battery life or better battery life or not. So this is Sahib from Techie Tweak signing off. If you like this video, thumbs up. If you don't, thumbs down.